This is like my holy grail for horror autographs. I've been collecting autographs for maybe 6 or 7 years, and this is by far my favorite. One of my favorites. I can't pick a favorite. Anyway, Betsy Palmer signed Friday the 13th still. This comes with a certificate of authenticity from PSA DNA. And as you can see, the inscription there, Killer Mommy Killer, Miss Voorhees, aka Betsy Palmer. But the really cool part is when you turn it over, you got the COA there, and there's a photo of Betsy Palmer signing the autograph. Or signing the photo, I'm sorry. There's the COA there. Definitely a cherished autograph. This would have to be my top 10 favorite autographs, next to Forrest Ackerman's, Ben Chapman, The Creature from Black Lagoon, Vincent Price. Trying to think. I need to do a video and show all my autographs. I've been going to conventions and collecting autographs for a pretty long time, and I don't know, it's like just a fun, really fun hobby. I love doing it. I always have.
It's another really good one I have is Charlton Heston's. I met him actually at a book signing.
I appreciate you watching. Happy Halloween.